Well, it's an absolute privilege to be with you tonight from one of the great world football cities. I'm referring, of course, to London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Celtic.
Yeah, it's important you're consistent throughout these group stages. You can't afford any slip-ups, no drop points, as before you know it, you're out the running. Anticipating a really good game today, Derek. Hopefully we're not disappointed.
The Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Tanguy Ndombele plays alongside Eric Dier in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. Here's the Celtic starting 11. It does rather look as though it's going to be a battle of the 4-5-1 formations in this game. Similar setups, Lee.
Well, it looks lovely in the graphic, doesn't it? There's players everywhere. They have got the freedom to roam around the pitch how they see fit. There is some structure to it, but that lone striker up front needs support, not only around him, but from wide areas too. The supply line will come from the wide midfield players and maybe the overlapping fullbacks.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Alderweireld. Lloris. Reguilon. Now Son. Lo Celso. Harry Kane slips it through. And able to close down the... And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Forrest. Elianusi. James Forrest now. Well, the timing a little bit off. Easy catch for Lloris to make. And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers now, Heung-min Son. Real chance. And a struggle to get it away properly. Save, but still a chance. Well, they survived the attack. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, we've had a decent start to this game. I thought we were going to get a first goal then, but goalkeeper had other ideas.
Crossing opportunity. Well, no luck keeping possession. Griffiths. Well, high quality defending. Elianusi. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And news of a goal in the Rennes game. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a goal for Sevilla. It's been scored by Luc de Jong. A stunning diving header to round off a great team move. 40 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Forrest. Now with Ryan Christie. Forrest. It has to be. And he got to it fairly easily. Son. And Kane might mean business. Able to get his body in the way. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Played into the centre of the box. A deft clearance. Spurs unable to retain possession. Jonjo Kenny. Throw in here for Spurs. Højbjerg. Given away by Tottenham. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Lo Celso. Now Harry Kane. And in with a real chance. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Underway once more. Tottenham have
goal
the lead.
For Tottenham Hotspur, number 10, Harry Kane.
Bitton. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. A foul, but advantage played. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. And let's join Alan McAdally, because I believe there's been a goal in the Rennes game. Alan?
It's a second goal for Sevilla. 31 minutes played, 2-0.
Regular updates from Alan McAdally along the way. Credit to them for winning back possession. He's got the right idea with that pass. Offside the decision. Spurs pushing forward with options available. Kane. He's in with a chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Corner kick played in, and he clears the danger. Son, and an effective clearance. Højbjerg made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Determined defending. has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Bale. Now Aurier. Lo Celso. On to Bale. A good and fair challenge. Callum McGregor. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Bale. Now Aurier. And we are going to have two additional minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Lo Celso. This is Gareth Bale. Defensive efficiency personified. Kane. Well, they couldn't keep it. Half time then, here in the English capital. Well, it was a fine first half display from Harry Kane. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Lo Celso. Now Harry Kane. And in with a real chance. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front? He's in with a chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other...
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Elianoussi. Laxalt. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Over it comes, and not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Christopher Ayer. Callum McGregor. Now Lee Griffiths. Lo Celso. Oh, wasteful from Spurs. Near Biton. Elianusi. Wonderfully weighted pass. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Forrest. A fine reading of the situation. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And it's played into the centre. Well, far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. McGregor. Good defending to prevent the chance. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Laxalt. The delivery. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right. Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough. Not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you, only takes one little mistake and they could get back into this game.
Aurier. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Callum McGregor. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? It did look on for them, but not to be. Eric Dier robbed of possession. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Kenny. Forrest. And he's won the ball. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Here it is now, a substitution. Elianusi couldn't keep it. Pierre. Kane.
Well, visionary passing. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
It's going their way, 2-0. Fifteen minutes remaining. Well, on the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, for Tottenham, the creative side of the team and the teamwork has all come together tonight. The players are all on the same hymn sheet. The flow, the movement, it's been absolutely brilliant.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. A really terrific outing from Harry Kane so far, truly making his presence felt, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Albion Ayeti. And taking it away. Bale. Kane. And a goal! To settle the issue once and for all.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Laxalt. Offside the decision. Dele Alli, Kane. How can they create something? Ball is loose.
Man of the match, number 10.
Well, threat averted. Hudson Edouard. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, not to be in terms of the counter attack. Dele Alli, Kane. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe an orange. Let's give him an orange.
Just over the top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Callum McGregor. Ayer. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A run!
display.
Obviously, it's a tap in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
For Tottenham Hotspur.
So, the end of this group stage contest and 3 points for Spurs.
Well, when you're assessing the game afterwards, there's little boxes to be ticked, and they tick nearly all of them tonight. The defence, the goalkeeper, the midfield, the forwards look sharp. Really, really easy victory for them tonight. Clinical in front of goal. The manager, the coaches, the players and the fans are all happy tonight.
Lo Celso. Now Harry Kane. And in with a real chance. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front? He's in with a chance. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other...
Over it comes. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Fabier. Kane. Well, visionary passing. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Kane. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. Kane. Has he got away with one there? Yellow card only. Was there a case for that to be red?
Maybe.
Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. Oh, just over the top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Might be able to get in behind the defence. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.